New at 11, one person dead tonight after a motorcycle crash. It happened at the intersection of Cleveland and Chittenden in northeast Columbus. Police telling us a motorcycle and a Honda Fit collided at that intersection. The motorcyclist was taken to an area hospital where they died.